In this video, we are going to show how a new type of inference feature of EiffelStudio can be used together with automated fixing of source code. In the code on the screen, there are 5 local variables without type declaration. When this code is compiled, EiffelStudio reports a syntax error for every missing type. An error description might have an indicator that there is a suggestion to fix the error. Moving mouse pointer over the icon will show a tooltip that explains the nature of the suggested fix. A context menu can be used to apply this fix to the code. Before applying the changes, EiffelStudio warns that they will immediately go to the source code, including files that are not open in the EiffelStudio editor. And these changes cannot be undone automatically. The dialog can be discarded using a checkbox, so that next time it will not be shown. Now you can see that one fix has been applied. A toolbar button can be used instead of context menu. As has been requested, the warning dialog is not displayed anymore. It's also possible to select multiple errors with suggested fixes and apply all of them at once. The system now compiles without an error. If a missing type cannot be inferred, no fix is suggested. Let's look how it works. Let's remove one of the assignments. And apply the fix. Now the system compiles, but EiffelStudio reports that there is an unused local variable. Automated fixing is available for this case as well. This was a demonstration of type inference and automated fixing. Thank you for watching.